light that the light in me tonight only be held inside of me. Betray the wrong with the right in me, because the demon I was, they won't confide in me.
I come from a religious background, being raised a Christian of Parker Temple Church of God in Christ. Also studying Islam from 12 to 17 after my Christian mother married a Muslim. Mom loved that I rapped. She just wanted me to do it for Christ. But the worldly me began when I ran away from home at 17. And no matter how much better of a person I became, the worldly things I did would catch up with me and try to pull me right back down.
Right back down.
Right back down.
Right back down.
Right back down.